Okay. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Days Before Christmas. In these videos, I'm going to show you what you can do before Christmas. Because sometimes people need to do some act. I'm going to show you what you can do, some stuff you can do before Christmas. I am Toadstool, and I'm going to be showing you the things you can do before Christmas. Now, the first thing, you might come inside my house. You might see it's not very Christmassy. I don't have many things in here. It's all kind of bland. So the first thing we need to do on the first day before Christmas is we need to make sure that everything is cleaned up and ready. As you can see, I have my fireplace going. And we gotta make sure to say slash game rule to do fire tick false. Because... and then otherwise our house is going to burn down. So we can't have that. Okay, now we won't burn down. So now we need to start getting ready to make sure that our house is clean enough to get ready for Christmas. Okay, so we're going to make sure to get all these cobwebs out of the way. Like that. And then if you go upstairs in my house, you'll see that I have a lot of dust up here. Got to get rid of all the dust. Because it's very, very dusty. And right here, we have more cobwebs, and we have to clean up all these cobwebs because they're not Christmassy at all. And as you can see right here, we'll be fixing up my bed because this bed is, it's the worst bed I've ever seen, but it's still as bouncy as ever. And now we gotta get the cobwebs up in that corner because, okay, so this is the only way we can reach the cobwebs. It's like... okay, so now we gotta get the ladder because you can't reach that high. And you gotta get the ladder and you go all the way up to the top. And then you can actually break it like this. Okay, so now that we've got that, we need to make sure that we'll take down the ladder some other time. But finally we have the dead bush. And we have to put away the dead bush because dead bushes are not very Christmassy. And then we have some clothes. We gotta take all the clothes off of the armor stand. Because they're not Christmassy either. And we need to make sure that we have Christmassy clothes on the armor stand. So we have to throw them all away like that. Okay, so that is me for this video. Come in next time to make sure to see how you can get ready for Christmas and get a Christmas tree. So that is it for this time. But then the next video, we are going to make a whole bunch of new stuff. And we're going to show you. We're going to have every day. Since there's 9 days until Christmas. And so we're going to show you what you can do on every one of those days. So, thank everybody for watching.